What is relative velocity? To understand relative velocity, let us take an example of a bike chasing a car. Let us assume that the car is moving at a speed of v km per hour. And the bike is moving at a speed of u km per hour. Let vector v and vector u be the velocity vector of a car and bike respectively. Now, if we take the difference between vector v and vector u, will give us the relative velocity. Similarly, if the car and bike are moving towards each other, then their relative velocity will be vector v minus vector u. Thus, we can say that the relative velocity is the vector difference between the velocities of two different objects . Related terms are the relative motion and the theory of relativity. Question. Remember keywords. Related terms are remember diagram, remember definition.